So this is day two of my motorcycle ride from Arkansas to Alaska. So we spent the night in Sallisaw, Oklahoma at Brushy Lake Park. Extremely hot and humid, didn't get too much rest. But got up the next day, started heading north. Only ended up in Coffeyville, Kansas, because as I mentioned in the video, they had some severe storm warnings and it looked pretty bad. So I only did about half a day, didn't get much mileage in at all. But overall, had a good day. Second day on the bike, enjoying the bike a great deal. The Honda CTX, I still have a high opinion of it. It's got a low seat height, if that's an issue for you. It's got an extremely low center of gravity. Inspires a lot of confidence for folks who may not have a lot of experience riding a bike, which I would put myself in that category. But anyway, just had an awesome trip. And again, this is day two, going from Oklahoma up to Kansas. It is the start of day two. I'm all loaded up. Had a little rain between 5:30 and about 6:30. It's about 7 o'clock right now, so that delayed me just a little bit. I was the only person here as far as I know. There's a camp host trailer there and another trailer down there, but good evening. It's just extremely hot all night long until the rain came. So Brushy Lake Park, near Sallisaw, Oklahoma, and we are headed north. All right, just stopped for breakfast in Salina, Oklahoma. Cute little town. Done with breakfast and heading north.
Cherokee Avenue toward North Ash Street, then turn right onto US 169 North. We have made it to Kansas. Woohoo! There are severe thunderstorms on the way. 1 to 3 inches of rain predicted, so it's only midday, but I think it's going to be a short day. I guess there's supposed to be big winds too, so at least it's a little cooler today. We are in Coffeyville, Kansas, just over the border from Oklahoma. I'm gonna spend the night here at the hotel. Got the bike underneath the carport. The owner was nice enough to let me park it there, said it's no problem. So bad storms are rolling in. Thought they were gonna be here earlier. Looks like I probably could have ridden a little bit longer, but looking pretty bad. 1 to 3 inches of rain predicted, so. I think it's kind of nice to be undercover. The campsite I had last night at Brush Lake was just beautiful, but I think the heat index was over 90, even at 7 p.m., so. Beautiful, but not very comfortable, so. I've already done a load of laundry, getting stuff together, so. Tomorrow we'll start again.